Oh shit, I didn't get out of here. I didn't see you guys there. I was just kissing. Which is gonna bring us to our video today, actually. We're gonna be watching 100 people kiss. Now, this might be uncomfortable, it might be hot, it might be uncomfortable, and it might be uncomfortable, but we have to sit through all 100 people. So if you leave me at any point in this video, I'm gonna hunt you down and I'm gonna kiss you. But before we get started, as you can see, I'm wearing a shirt that says Better Days Ahead. All right, really, really like this brand. If you haven't seen them, check them out. If you wanna make my days better ahead, make sure you subscribe, or they're gonna be worse days ahead for me and you. But make sure you like the video, comment what you guys wanna see next, and let's get into it. Eventually, I am planning on upgrading the setup so that way I don't have to wear these stupid ass fucking headphones every time I make a video with you guys. But for now, you're stuck with me looking all goofy. As you can see, we're gonna be watching 100 people, how 100 people kiss. Keep it 100. Nice, dude. Bars. Let's get cutting. Dude, no, that was stupid. Let's cut right into it. No. God, fuck, dude. That was stupid, too. That was stupid. All right, just play the damn video.
How to kiss.
I feel like it's in the spur of a moment type of thing.
Here's the spur of the moment.
Ooh, I gotta kiss this bad boy. Mwah.
Yo, the Canes fit is fire, bro. Where did you get that shit at? Nah, that shit's hard, bro.
Describe how to kiss.
Describe. I guess you just kind of part your lips and
put two mouths together.
Mm-hmm. Describe how to kiss good.
That fucking nose ring is insane. Insane! It's huge, bro. How does it not get in the way? Dude, I'd be like going to eat and it just fucking, it's like my shit would be hitting it. That shit is crazy. No, like mad respect, bro.
Take your hand, show us.
I'm not. Make out with your hand, bro.
You gotta pay extra to see this. I don't know what else.
What the fuck? Your shirt's falling off! The fuck? Put it back on! At least your fucking tits!
Show, okay.
I can't.
Yeah, I'll show you how to kiss.
First, you say, can I kiss you?
Go in and feel what you're.
Dude, this is the first person that's asked, right? Listen. Alright, real talk, guys. Are you supposed to ask, or do you just kind of like go for it? And like, if you get rejected, you get rejected, you know? Because it's like kind of weird if you're like chilling with someone and you're just kind of like,
yo, you mind if we kiss?
Like I get like you gotta get consent, you know? But like, it's just kind of weird if you ask. Whereas like when kisses normally happen, it's only you just kind of like go in, and if they don't want to kiss you, you just kind of like get rejected, push to the side, kiss the cheek.
Close your eyes.
People say close your eyes. Sometimes I don't.
What the fuck do you mean you don't? You mean you're going in like this? You want another one? Mind if I have another one? I have another one. Close your fucking eyes, dude.
You move in slowly, and then you back up. You tease him a little.
Okay.
Just a little.
Yo, okay. All right. Shit, you making me want to kiss you. Shit.
What makes for a good kiss?
Like the passion, but like also the speed.
Not too much pressure.
I think you got to make a decision whether you're going upper lip or lower lip.
Shit, wait, I've never thought of that. He has a good point. You can't just go for the middle. Bro, why have I never thought of it like that? Like, you have to pick a lip. You gotta pick a lip.
Your lips have to, like, interlock.
Like puzzle pieces.
You mm-hmm. can't have stinky breath. Pull your teeth mm-hmm. back. A lot of guys...
Pull your teeth back? The fuck? How do you... I'm going the fucking wrong way, dude. I'm stupid.
They go, like...
What the...
They do, like, the full mouth.
You know.
What is he doing? What is he doing here?
Just kind of started doing it with my...
All right, fun fact, guys. Story time. Throwback to my channel when I used to have story times on this bit. How did I learn to kiss? So, one night, I was staying at a friend's house, and there was a girl there. It was a girlfriend, and she had a friend that was a girl, too. And I was, like, kind of flirting with her, you know, because I got gay like that, you know? She was like, we should meet in the hallway and kiss. And I was like, nah, bro, that's crazy. You want to meet in the fucking hallway? Ah, dude, we're gonna get caught. And I was like, all right, for sure. And then, like, she was like, okay, in 10 minutes. I can't tell you, that was the shortest 10 minutes of my life. And in that 10 minutes, I looked up, like, 18 fucking YouTube videos on how to kiss. I shit you not. 18 YouTube videos on how to kiss. You know what I did? I went out there, and I don't know what happened. I just froze. I don't even remember. It's like I got erased from my memory. And I just went, and I laid back down on the floor of my friend's room, and I was just... I'm unstoppable.
I was definitely scared to do it too, because I knew I was gonna be bad.
And are you?
I was sitting in the shower and I was like, go up to the wall and be like, okay, do I feel like I'm doing this right?
So you would make out with the wall?
Motherfucker said, so you would make out with the wall? You guys get hello to this fucking guy and kiss a fucking wall. Why the fuck did he say it like that, bro? That was fucked up. What did you make out with, bro? Porn stars? Like, shut up, bro.
When I was in middle school, clear that up. Do not cut that out, I swear.
How did you learn to kiss?
I saw a lot from porn.
Porn magazines?
Skinamax back in the day.
Movies were definitely a big place where I thought I learned how to kiss.
There was a YouTube channel that I discovered.
Let's go! I'm not the only one, baby. Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go, dude. I wonder if it was the same YouTube channel. We might be fucking connected like that.
Probably middle school, and there was like a how to kiss one.
Dude, I swear to God, I think it was the same one, bro. Nah. Hold up. I'm gonna find this video. It's gotta be like old though. It's not recent, obviously. I've had kisses recently. Oh my God, it was this one, bro. And it was literally this video. I swear to God. But I swear to God, it was this video. How to kiss with passion, bro. I was like, yo, I can't go in and kiss with no passion. You know what I mean? Like, that's not me. That's not me. I'm not like that.
I remember it was called Howlcast. I don't know if there's still a thing.
Howlcast, baby, let's go!
You know, the little hand method where...
Hey, yo, that hat is tough. Like a little face. Where do I get one of those?
I had Dylan Sprouse's poster on my wall, and I would kiss it.
Do you remember learning to kiss?
The first time I kissed someone, they were like, wow, that was great.
You just started off pro.
I was a trumpet player, so...
My first kiss was terrible.
Why was it terrible?
Every single time he would kiss me, he would lick his lips.
Maybe he didn't want to give you dry lips, bro. Why y'all so ungrateful, bro? Like, I be licking my lips before I kiss, too. Like, when I know I'm about to kiss one, I hit him with... I'm not trying to kiss you with dry lips. Do you want to kiss some fucking sandpaper? Like...
Describe how to kiss.
How to kiss. I feel like it's in the spur of a moment type of thing.
Here's the spur of the moment.
Ooh, I get to kiss this fat boy.
Oh, hey. Sexy.
This is so embarrassing.
Why is it so short?
Uh-oh.
See, already not interested.
I have a thing of, like, playing with, like... faces like this first.
Wait, that's a crazy move.
Who's a big dog? That's right, I am.
I might take that one low key.
If you look at their eyes and they're looking at your lips and you're looking at their lips and then you look back at their eyes, you're gonna have to...
Huh? What?
Move their hair out of their eyes.
And from there, like, I would wait for
the... Who the fuck is she kissing, bro? She kissing Shaq? Why are you so tall, bro?
May I?
Oh yeah, baby.
Okay, there he is. Kane's man, he's back.
This is my partner of over 2 years.
Her name's Lily, and I'm Kyler.
I'm gonna challenge.
Dude's got the deepest voice ever. You should be a narrator.
I want you to show me what a wedding kiss would look like. You may kiss the groom.
I feel like that's perfect.
Yeah. Yeah, I also gotta agree. A wedding kiss, bro, when they start macking on each other, that shit is disgusting. Bro, when they're just fucking... Like, that shit is gross, bro. Like, it's just like a simple little kiss, you know? It's like a, you may kiss a bride. Like, you know, he's
probably our wedding kiss.
Positive.
Go to Target.
Honestly, guys, I really actually enjoyed that video cut. Shout out to these people, though, because imagine the courage to go on that show and just, like, kiss the air or kiss a mannequin, like, in front of, like, millions of people are going to see this video. You know what I mean? Like, shout out to these people, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you have a better day ahead and give me a better day ahead and drop that like. Drop a like, and drop that subscribe button into your hands and then crush it and click it. What the? Drop a like, hit subscribe, comment what you guys want to see next, and I appreciate you guys just stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time. It's been your boy, Josh. Peace. Part of my ladies is be hit and slap. Had to take one and just run this shit back. Sailor flame, I know I'm hotter than that. Told you before, know this deeper than rap. We been up in the cap, ain't no cap. Just about the block where they didn't want me at. Just threw a fence right across from the tracks. Try to take my world.